Welcome back, everyone, to another live stream of Fishing Planet. Never caught an arapaima, so trying my luck out today, see if I can find one. Well, I did catch a young one the other day, but that was just a young one, small one. I'm looking for a unique today. Kind of try to compare the bull shark to the arapaima, see which one is better. I know they're both over 400 pound fish, so be interesting to see. Well, there you go. The striped jerkbait works on the bull shark and the arapaima. That is really nice to know. Invest in a bigger hook, striped jerkbait if there's one. Because I'm sure that'd be good for uniques and bigger fish too. Wonder if it works on anything else. first place I tried previous video. Had a lot of readings, and that's where I caught my first airplane. So, right there, see how that does. Thank you. this looks like a nice area, but there's no fish on the fish finder. So, nothing. Amazing that in peak hours I'm seeing one fish. So I don't know what is going on. I'm gonna throw up, see what. Now, this is where I caught my first one and all that, but there's no place it looks like to actually go on land to be able to use multiple pools at once. Daytime fish came back. But I guess nothing likes the nighttime. Let's see if that helps. Looks like a small one. Yep. Well, 63 pounds small.